why are we here, and what's the story behind
it?
Well,
we're all here, of course, because the ruins have been made. It started 2 years ago, and there's a couple people in here, I know. Allison, are you around? There's 4 minutes to help getting the room together. You want to stand up? Stand up. Thank you guys so much.
Yeah. Excuse me, come to the stage.
Yes,
and I want to invite, we do something crazy here, like before. I'd like to invite all the people who wear red dress or guys with tuxedo. I know this one guy is with tuxedo. So come to the stage and we will talk to you a little bit. If you want, we'll talk to you.
That's
okay, come on. Help us. From 2 years ago, okay, come on. We didn't invite it before, so that's a special. Okay?
People have red dresses.
Actually, I meant this, guys. I don't want to put you in this spot. Can I say something about the neighbors or no? Okay. These two actually told me that they want to actually stream the neighbors, which will be streaming across the world. And again, this is the name what I'm creating right now with Greg, and absolutely the other manager, as you know, we're not pushing our brother, but, you know, since they started this, guys. And let me say also that I love Canadian, okay? I feel I'm at home here. That's Greg. I mean, we have some crew here. but we have groovy town overall. It's not actually our intention. We don't know about that. Okay, introduce yourself very quickly. Who you are?
Mary.
Next.
Michelle.
Next.
Andrea.
Any volunteer tell us what happened with Dr. Stacy and you guys about the room? How this happened? Okay, she said no. Okay, no problem. Just stay like a Statue of Liberty. It's okay. Move on. Next one.
Well, it was actually Andrea who discovered the room, in our opinion, through Entertainment Weekly, a fantastic article that came out in 2008, talking about the crazy cult hit of the room. After we read that article, we knew we had to get on board and find out everything there was to know about this movie. So we went to the World Wide Web, where we downloaded as many clips as we could. And then finally, they see a copy of the movie itself, so we believe. We talked to Stacy, the fantastic Stacy over here, and this is how this night came to happen. Exactly. Yeah. We weren't exactly pros, so we didn't know where to take this. And we thought, you know, this needs to spread beyond our confines of our now obsessed colleague and office space. So we reached out to Stacy, and he was like, yeah, I've heard of the room.
Great story.
Thank you very much. I saw one guy who was looking